One of them was coming up with a song using all the letters of the alphabet. And as I was going through the files I had accumulated over the years, I saw this file on my computer that was called the alphabet, and I thought, great, I started this song a few years ago, so I'll just open it and continue that song. And when I opened the document, I realized that I had started it. I had written all the letters of the alphabet in order, and that was it. So there wasn't much on that song, so I had to work a little bit. But so this is a love song using the letters of the alphabet. Et c'est parce que toi seul sais m'aimer avec tes